And is one of the other bands have a guitar cable I could use?